Hi guys. As part of today's lab, we will first understand the basics of the serial interface on the Embed platform. Now, you can find the basics of serial interface on this page, embed.org/handbook/serial. So, in today's lecture, I want to explain to you how we will use the APIs or the functions. Now, the serial interface that we will be using as part of the Embed lab in the next lecture, we will be using it via the Embed USB port. So I will explain the Embed USB port and the serial PC in the next lecture. But first, let us understand the basics. So the way of declaring a serial interface, so we use the term serial, which is a keyword, and the format is as follows. So the pin name, which is the transmitter pin name, then the receiver pin name. You can ignore this part, you will not be using it very often. So if you see the example here, serial is the keyword, PC is the name of the variable, so this is the variable you decide. Then USBTX is the terminal name for the transmitter, USBRX is the transmitter name for a receiver name for the receiver. So these are pin names. Please understand, you can decide to give whatever name you want. So let's look at an example. So suppose I want to send serial, so I'll say serial John, just giving an example, P11, P12. So this is the variable name, this is the transmitter port, and this is the receiver port. So this name is important because in the functions, for example, if I say baud rate, if I want to set the baud rate, so an example of using that is also given here. So for example, the name of my variable is device, and I want to set the baud rate at 19200. So in our example, I would say John dot baud. Again, what's the name of the function? Let's check. John dot baud is 19200. Now, another point you need to make sure is if you don't specify anything like this, then the default baud rate is given here. The default baud rate is 9600, which you need to know. So that is important. It's shown here. You can read this page. It's very clear. Now you can set the baud rate using this function, but if you don't, then the default is 9600. Baud. Now, you can decide to have odd parity or even parity. You can decide how many stop bits you want, one stop bit or two stop bits. If you do not specify, the default is one stop bit. So how do you specify this? The function for that is as follows: format. So you will have to say, how do you specify this? So there will be an example. So you would say john.format, and then you would specify the bits here. Okay. Now, typically, again, if you don't specify this, if you don't, then the default is no parity, one stop bit, and data length is typically 8 bits. So these are the basics for your serial interface. In the next lab session, we will see how to communicate the Embed platform with the PC via the USB, but as a serial interface. So we will see the serial PC interface in the next lab session. So I hope that these basics were clear. Go through this web page and we will understand how to use this in the next lecture. Thank you.